Hi guys, so today I will teach you how to import photo in QGIS. So this is very easy method. So first check how to this. Okay. So first I want to plug in. Go to the plugin. Minus install and check the import photos tool. Okay. First you will find that install that plugin. Close this. Now you can say these three symbols should be the reflect on your toolbar. This is related to the your import photos. Now the concern is that the processing. So if someone have no option of the processing, so this is very easy. Go to the plugin, double click on that, manage install and plugin, and check the processing, processing, and check this is tick or not tick. Go to drag down your cursor and check this. If this is option is a tick, then you will definitely find the processing toolbar on your QGIS tab. Okay, so close. Now open the processing toolbar. So click on the processing to the toolbox. It will auto open in the right side of that. Go to the vector creation and you have to find import geotag photos. Just double click on this and you will find the one pop-up window, and this is required the input folder. So please save your photos in one folder and open this folder in from that location. So I already saved some testing file. So yeah, QGIS for photos. So just importing this folder and run this. Nothing to do this another tab. Just run this. Okay, and close. Now you will find that the photos is imported in the QGIS. Just right click on this and check where is the photos. Zoom to the layer. Okay, now you will find the photos is imported here. Very well. Now this is a temporary method. You can just check this. Just click on the photos, select this this option and go to the this click photos option and just click on this. You will find that the photos is there. Okay, so this is very easy method. Now the another concern is that if you want to save, this is a temporary file, as you know that this QGIS temporary file. Now for the permanent saving on the QGIS, we have to make the export this file in the ECIS shape file. So export that photos in the ECIS GPS and give it the photos name, like I am giving it a test photos to save, and you have to make sure your which coordinates you are using for the QGIS. So here I am using the 3857 and it is a 3857. Okay, so I am going to use 3798 3857 326. So I am 3857 3857. Just select this 3857 and add to the zip file. Okay. Now you can remove this old version. Okay. Now the file is saved as a shape file. You can give the property name and you can change as per your legend. Apply. Now the photo is like that. Now the project is safe. If suppose I want to see this photo, just select this. And click on that. You will find that. Thank you.